Dave made a great point, talking about the importance of clean water after a disaster. This is called an aquapod, and before the disaster strikes, you set this in your bathtub and fill it with water so that once the municipal water supply is dirty, you've got your bathtub full of clean water that you can drink and use for important purposes.
65 gallons or something. Right. That's a lot of water.
I love this.
So those are all wonderful tips.